I lost something I couldn't live without. My dick.